Chloe just sprained my neck. I'm a dolphin. Cramp in my hip. Hold on. Oh, I get out.
Oh, what happened? Why are you in the water?
Hey, guys. So, different setup, as you can tell. Today's video is really exciting. I've worked so hard on it, and I really think that you guys are going to like it. I hope you do. Let me know if you do in the comments, or you can just like this video, because if you liked it, then you liked it. Do I make sense right now? You know what I'm saying. Anyways, I talk a lot with my hands. Anyways, spear fingers. If you happen to make any recreations of snacks or outfits or anything like that, be sure to send me a picture on Twitter or Instagram. And if you didn't know, I have an Instagram and Twitter. Now you know, so now you can totally follow me on there. So yeah, I'm gonna let you guys watch the video and I hope you enjoy it. You guys, but when I'm at the pool, I really don't like wearing foundation, so I'm just gonna be using this primer from Bare Minerals, and the reason why is so that it'll just fill in all my lines and pores and just give my skin a much smoother looking surface, and it blends in really nicely and I love it. And then I'm gonna be using the Benefit Lolly Tint on my cheeks. What, like, matches my nails? And since it's a pool party, I highly recommend getting a waterproof mascara because you do not want to be that girl who is crying black streaks down her face. Not cute. So definitely get a waterproof one. I'm using the L'Oreal Telescopic and I absolutely love it. And for my lips, I'm gonna be using the Neutrogena Moisture Smooth Color Stick, and this thing is amazing. You guys have to try them. They're so smooth and I absolutely love them. Anyways, after you're done with your lips, you're done with the entire makeup look. And now let's move on to the hair. Fail. That's what I get for trying to puke. Since we're going in the water, I really don't want to do any heat to my hair, but I still want it to look nice, you know, in case there's a cute guy or something. So just to kind of give my hair a little more texture, I'm going to be using this surf spray, and it just gives this really nice, messy, beachy type of look. And then I'm just going to pin my bangs back. And I'm just twisting them away from my face. You can braid them or do whatever you want, but I'm just twisting them and then securing them with a bobby pin. Now let's move on to my personal favorite part, which is the food, because food is amazing. So I'm gonna show you guys how to make these adorably cute Jell-O cups. So you're gonna need some Jell-O, some Teddy Grahams, peach rings, mini umbrellas, and some icing. So go ahead and make your Jell-O and put them into cups. I just followed the directions on the box. It was super easy. And then I'm taking some Teddy Grahams and putting them in a Ziploc bag, and basically I'm killing them. It's really sad. But we need some sand, so that's why we're doing this. And we're just gonna take a spoonful of sand and put that on top of our Jell-O. And then take your white icing, and we're basically just gonna outline the sand to look like the waves part, you know? So it, like, you know, yeah, you got me. Anyways, and then we need a peach ring and a Teddy Graham. And basically, we're making the little Teddy Graham have a floaty. How cute is this, guys? Seriously, so cute, but it's about to get even cuter. Take that mini umbrella and stick it in the sand, and now you are done. And it is seriously the cutest Jell-O cup I think I've ever seen. The second snack DIY is this rainbow fruit kebab, which is pretty simple. So let's get started. Basically, you're just gonna take all of your fruit and cut it up. Pretty easy. Then just start arranging your fruit in the order of the rainbow. So we have violet, blue, green, yellow, orange, red, and there you go. You have your rainbow shish kebab fruit thing. And this is the easiest snack and also the healthiest, so you cannot go wrong with that. And the third DIY are these adorably cute sandal Nutter Butters. You guys, so cute. So you're gonna need some icing and some Nutter Butters. And all you have to do is take some icing and draw on the strap part of the sandals, and you can decorate it however you want, and that's it. It's so easy, and they're extremely yummy, if you're wondering. This was one of my favorites. Yeah, those are all of the snack DIYs that I had for you, but we're not done. Let's transition over into the outfit ideas that I think are perfect for the pool that cover you up if you're a little self-conscious, but they're still extremely cute. So if you want to wear a cover-up at the pool or the beach, but you don't want to wear a dress, I highly recommend overalls because one, they're extremely trendy right now, and two, they're comfortable. You don't have to worry about your skirt flying up. The second outfit is a little more girly, but it's just a tank top and some shorts. It's really simple. My top is from Aeropostale, and my shorts are from American Eagle. And lastly, you can never go wrong with a romper. Mine's from American Eagle, and I just absolutely love them for the beach, for the pool, and yeah. Oh my gosh, that was the entire video. I really, really hope that you guys enjoyed this, and if you did, be sure to let me know. Be sure to like this video, and I will see you guys in my next one. Bye!